some people's eyes, little old Georgia Southern. We just went toe-to-toe with the nation's best, and we held our own for three straight days. We pushed everybody to the limit, and we didn't really have our best stuff this week. And I think if Eagle Nation, Statesboro, Georgia Southern is half as proud as I am, they're a proud bunch.